No.
Hi, we're here in one of the many rivers and the mountains. And here is a very beautiful rock. As you can see, it's orange and white, and it has like lines in it. Look very closely at it.
Nice.
Leave it right here, then afterwards we can take it with us. Okay?
And, right there. And here, you find many rocks like this. Not just in the water, but up on the mountains, because we are in the mountains. And
here, three chickens are coming.
And three chickens are coming. Apparently, they want to be in the video, too.
Make the
see.
Noise.
Let's hear what the chickens say. You like the river? I guess they did.
Okay.
Come on, let's go.
And so you find many rocks like this here, mm-hmm. but you don't find many rocks like this in America. And we're gonna keep moving forward to see what else there is to find.
I see.
It's very cold. Not very cold, but sometimes cool. And today it's very hot, so we can drive this river to go see, to go bathe and stuff. You know, very refreshing because the water is very cool.
So now we're going to go to the
electricity.
The power plant.
Now we're going to go to the power plant.
Okay,
I'm
coming down with the camera.
If you look very closely, you can see some chickens and some roosters. They probably laid a couple of nests around here. See?
A lot of vegetation.
What?
These boulders here are very, very big, very large. Lots of fungus and stuff on it. So I wouldn't touch it, of course. That's my opinion personally. It's very dirty. So we're just going to be following the trail to the river. The next power plant, and we are going to go to the door and turn up the key. There is no lights here because we are on the mountain, of course. Lights. You need wires and wires. You need plugs that go into your walls. There are no walls on the mountains or plugs. So Dora got her own electricity from the water here. She's very, very smart.
Dora is your grandma too. So you have a Dominican grandma,
yes.
Right? Wait for me, please. Yeah.
And they're on the mountains, so maybe later on I'll take some pictures for you, or a video.
Good. Next time when you see a hummingbird, please tell me we're going to video the hummingbird, okay?
Okay. Be careful, there are like water spiders here. I have no idea what they are, but I think they're the ones that it looks like. See them in the water.
Walk away, I find it so fast.
So, over here. very refreshing. So some of the water is so clean that they use it as spring water. So remember the next time you drink spring water, remember that you're drinking the Dominican River.
Don't go too close, Maria.
This is where the water goes in there. The power plant is inside there.
Okay.
It's all in the water. See? See that big chunk of water comes out?
Yeah.
It's pushed by the power plant. And that's how it produces electricity.
Okay. Don't go there.
Fix
the
pattern now. Okay? Yeah. Look at those big boulders here. Go on.
I'm gonna close, okay?
Show the big boulders. Look at that. Wow. Alright, you can turn it off now. Goodbye from Dominican Republic. Bye-bye.